Healthcast today. We've reported on issues that people are experiencing because they're having to wear those masks to protect against COVID. Well, now doctors are seeing an increased problem with vocal cord strain.
What can happen is they can actually start developing vocal fatigue, vocal strain, and even muscle tension that can lead to hoarseness and difficulty with speaking.
Dr. Laura Dominguez is an otolaryngologist with a Cleveland Clinic Weston. She says simple things like increasing hydration, drink lots of water, slow down how quickly you're speaking, and sucking on non-mentholated lozenges can all ease irritation to the vocal cords. If all those things don't resolve your problem, though, visits to a voice therapist might be necessary. Also today, for people suffering from iron deficiency, adding simple ingredients to a smoothie could actually be beneficial. Vegetables like spinach and kale and asparagus are all rich in iron. And fruits including oranges, grapefruit, strawberries, kiwi, and guava all have high levels of vitamin C, and that increases iron absorption, which you also need. So if you're not a smoothie lover, some people aren't. Some of the highest dietary sources of iron are found in oysters, mussels, chicken, a chicken liver, and if you're trying to avoid animal protein, firm tofu is another option for you.